गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रेन, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू आर एंजॉयिंग योर स्टडीज। चिल्ड्रेन, इन द प्रीवियस क्लास वी हैड सीन माय फैमिली। हैव यू लर्न द स्पेलिंग? चिल्ड्रेन, ऑल ऑफ यू टेक आउट योर ईवीएस बुक एंड ओपन पेज नंबर 3। This is my family. Who will say the spelling of mother? M O T H E R. Mother. He is father. F A T H E R. Father. She is grandmother. Father's mother is called our grandmother. He is grandfather. Father's father is called our grandfather. Son. S O N. Son. Daughter. D A U G H T E R. Daughter. Children, today I will teach you some different flowers. Have you seen the flowers? Yes. Now all of you look at the chart. This is a rose, which is called the king of flowers. All of you say the spelling. R O S E. Rose. It is lotus, which is known as our national flower. All of you read the spelling with me. L O T U S. Lotus. Who will say the name of these flowers? Yes, it is lily. And the spelling is L I L Y. Lily. Next is dahlia. Dahlia has many colors. All of you read the spelling. D A H L I A. Dahlia. Children, can you tell me which flower turns its face towards the sun? Yes, it is sunflower. Read the spelling. S U N F L O W E R. Sunflower. This is daffodil, and this spelling is D A F F O D I L. Daffodil. Children, which flower is this? This is jasmine, which has nice smell. J A S M I N E. Jasmine. This is marigold. We get in winter season. Say the spelling. M A R I G O L D. Marigold. Now it is time for homework. Question number 1. Write the name of given pictures. Children, these are the pictures of flowers. Recognize the pictures and write the name. One example is given here. J A S M I N E. Jasmine. Lotus. Marigold. sunflower, rose, dahlia. Question number 2. Recognize the pictures and put the tick on the correct answer. This is marigold. Here I have given 2 options, marigold and peas. So which is correct? You will put tick on the correct box. Next you have to do by yourself. Thank you.